Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is actually my first post on this channel. I look horrible right now. I was able to throw on some makeup, but other than that, my hair is a mess and everything, so just ignore that. But today is going to be a vlog of me meeting my internet best friend named Austen. Me and Austen met December 7th, 2017 through Musical.ly, and we have been best friends since then. We found out we both were going to VidCon 2018, which means we were able to meet. Me and her FaceTime pretty much every day. Everybody at my school knew about her. Everybody at her school knew about me. We were known as best friends. I'm filming this over a month later, but we did meet about a month ago and it was literally the best day of my life. So I'm just gonna show you guys a little vlog of me meeting her and while I was at VidCon and stuff. And before I met her, by the way, I went to Universal Studios and then we went down to Anaheim and I met her. She lives in Texas and I live in California, so we were 2,525 kilometers apart. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe and give a big thumbs up if you enjoyed the video and put in the comments what I should do next. So for some reason my sound decided not to work, but right here I'm just explaining that I just woke up, it's 2 o'clock in the morning and we're leaving right now, and I'm so excited to meet Austen. Then I went downstairs and I got some water. And now I'm in the car and I'm explaining that we're going to Universal Studios before we go and meet Austen.
I just slept for like 2 hours and it's around 5 o'clock in the morning. So the sun is officially rising and we have 1 hour and 30 minutes left. We're going to Universal Studios. Stopping at Starbucks for breakfast because we are starving. I'm like so hungry right now. I just want food in my stomach.
After Universal Studios, we went to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and then we got in the car and drove an hour to the hotel to meet Austen.